Seen this before? Raise your hands. Who wants to be a judge? Raise your hands. Oh, come on. You should all say more, so I need to have new people who've never seen this before. Are you in?
Sure.
I need one more.
Yeah, judge.
Okay, you in.
Take it up.
Okay.
Yeah. Huh?
The
I'm
Turn off the light.
Where to go?
Okay, teacher, you guys sit down, we'll go ahead and start. I will burn you. Okay, team one, get in an order that you want to be in an order for, in an order, orderly fashion. There's always passing. If you can't get the order really quickly, pass it to your next teammate.
You have 1 minute.
This is personal to play.
You have 1 minute.
You don't know what the win is.
We'll go through several different. No. Victor, don't be telling her how it works. This is all secret.
Don't worry. I was
Two.
do that one.
Your soul is dead on the inside. You're depressed. You're disappointed. You're afraid. High school.
You're sad.
Agonizing.
You're upset.
If you can't get it real quick, pass.
Our level of
Thank you.
know what that is.
Opening your mouth. Turning your key. Oh, it's so close to the winding up the.
Oh, we got it.
Line up. Oh, okay.
Got it.
Okay.
That's work.
My mind is working. Zombie Frankenstein. You're
getting a DUI.
Walking Dead. That's every drink. Walking in a straight line. You're drunk. Oh, he's walking a plane.
No. Close.
He's on a pirate ship. He's
no.
Gymnastics.
Are you balancing?
He's balancing. He's tightrope walking.
Yes!
Alright. I'm getting so tight.
Yes!
Wow.
Yes.
You want me continue to increase their weapons?
You're walking up to me, and you're pointing.
You're pointing at me.
You're judging me. Leslie.
You are coming out into the distance. You want to fight.
I don't get it.
It was close, but no man, he was.
Challenge? Challenge accepted?
Two people. Okay. And go.
Elbow, arms, set.
Diagonal.
You're grabbing. Honk, honk. Why am I repeating what you said?
Nose.
Hugging it out. Hugging it out.
Next two.
No,
I mean. You're making out.
Oh,
you're down the headache. Your head
foot?
You are
working. No, he's holding his ears, so
you're
down
here, actually. Ah, they love each other. They're fighting.
Way too deep.
It's hard to say.
Simple words.
Fighting.
With his hands on top of another.
He's got the whole world in his hands.
Words in them. So I have to find some.
She might have to switch the ATM.
Yeah.
Yes, you guys only have to do two persons.
Two people, they're two points.
You guys aren't good, so you only get two people. They're easy work. I know it's their fault. It's never your fault, it's always their fault.
How long did it go?
Your reindeer, your antlers.
Act it out.
There you go.
Your bear, you're hunting.
Hat on.
Floor.
Way down.
Underground.
I have an antlers.
Digging.
No.
Mining.
No.
Snake. Oh, your plant.
Oh, I know.
Tree.
Oh.
Growing.
It's an animal.
A bird. All I see is like there were sticking fingers on that head.
What are those two sticking fingers on your head?
Horns?
That yes. That one. What has horns?
Snails.
No, snails don't have horns.
Something underground.
Way underground. What's way underground?
The devil?
Lowe's?
Satan?
Lowe's?
Demon?
Yes!
Demon?
taking along. I said, well, raise that arm up and do the full fear.
But we're going to change the rules. Back to back.
You'll have to hold.
This is the Vernon Fox rule. This he came up
with. It's much easier.
Right.
shot in the heart.
Stomach ache.
Yes.
Monkey.
Yeah.
That look. I already
Birdman's having time.
Do it to him.
You gonna punch him?
No.
No.
Oh, it's worshiping.
You're a fangirl.
Oh, God.
Sorry, Sparkle.
You got the point.
Okay, since it's almost time to end, it's about 10 minutes to go, so we'll give a little break between the two. Okay, this is it, the final word. Hold on.
Tell us about it.